Yo, what's good, man? It's your boy KS905. Hey, man, we seen a little Hawk 2 girl go viral. Hey, we out here looking to see if we can find a Hawk 2 girl. Downtown Delray, South Florida, man. Let's try to get it. Yeah, KS905 TV. Let's get it. What's your name?
Emily.
What's your middle name?
Eileen.
Eileen?
You look good, girl.
Jackie Eileen. That's interesting.
Yeah.
That's it. Where are you from?
Colorado.
Oh, snap. Why are you here? Oh, for a memorial?
Yeah.
Were you in Miami?
Yep.
What's your name, bro?
Gustavo.
Gustavo. Yeah. Damn, where you from?
Brazil.
Brazil?
Yeah.
Oh, what, you on vacation or you live here?
Nah, I live here.
How you doing?
Hello, people. How are
black
you?
Power.
Yes, Black Power.
Where you from?
From here.
Okay, you from outside or inside?
I'm an inside person.
You're an insider?
I'm like a little vampire, but believe in Christ, none of the demon stuff.
Oh, wow.
Christ, not Christians.
Oh, wow, that was deep. That was deep. What's,
yeah.
what's your name? Where are you from? How old are you?
I can't give out all that information.
That's fine.
That's private, if you'd like to find me. It's very hard. An enigma.
Fire. So y'all going from Miami to Fort Lauderdale. What's your goal for tonight?
Just to have fun.
To have fun?
Mm-hmm.
By yourself?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're not with the gang? You ain't got a gang?
Nope.
Yeah, out here, everybody go out with a gang. Just in case, you know,
yeah.
if there's any trouble, you call the gang members, you feel me? And they pull up like West Side, you feel me?
Yeah.
You feel me? So
well,
what you got?
Didn't have the squad.
Hey,
so.
It's all good, man. You got a boyfriend?
No.
What's your type? No pressure, no pressure. Whatever you like.
I usually go after curly hair dudes and likes, I guess. And like appearance.
Curly, did you say whites?
No, curly haired dudes.
Oh, like, okay. So
the ramen is kind of cute, you know?
Emily, what's up, man? What you doing out here?
Having a girl's night, but I'm actually the first to leave, even though it's 1 a.m. right now.
Damn, why are you leaving?
I just gotta go. I'm going to the Panthers parade tomorrow.
Oh, that's fire,
yeah.
man. You seen the video with the Hawk 2 girl?
I did. I did.
Are you about that Hawk 2 life? Not? Oh, man. Hey, it's all love. It's all love. We appreciate you. Hey, she said she wasn't about that life. Hey, truth is, she about that Hawk 2 life. Yeah.
I go to school.
You go to school. FAU?
Yeah.
That's fire, man. All right, so what was asking the girls, man?
Okay.
You seen the Hawk 2 girl?
The what?
The Hawk 2.
Yeah.
You seen the Hawk 2? Hey, man, you ever had that Hawk 2 in your life?
Yeah.
I have. Let them know. What's that about, bro? What is that?
What do you mean, bro? It's a
what
Hawk 2,
does that
two,
mean?
Bro. You just walked through and spit on that thing.
Hey, man, you got a girlfriend?
No.
What, you looking for one?
No.
No? Why not?
Because of being single better.
Before you go, the question of the night is, what is your go-to trick move in the bedroom?
I'm a virgin.
Virgin? Kind of like disqualifies the blacks.
No, because like the Hispanic and like black hair, like it's curly usually,
some like black mix Indian type.
Usually white dudes kind of like moldy cheese to me.
Wow.
Yo, what's up? How old are you?
I'm 28.
Oh shit, damn, you look mad young. That's very rare. 28-year-old out here. That's very rare. That's good. That's very good. That's
okay.
Very good.
Thank you.
What is the craziest thing you ever did in a relationship?
I only been in one relationship, so.
Oh, wow. How long was that?
Not very long.
What? What is happening right now? You've only been in one relationship and it wasn't long?
Yeah.
Are you like a difficult person to get it? Like?
No, I'm like, I live in a small town currently, and so that has like 2,000 people, and so.
Oh, so you came out here to sow your royal oats.
Well, I'm hoping to move out here. I'm have like a job interview for flight attending.
Don't do it, man. Stay away from Miami. Stay away from Miami. Miami will corrupt you. Miami will turn you out.
How do you know I'm not corrupted?
Wow.
How do you know I'm not corrupted?
You could be, but
yeah.
You said you came. You said you had one boy. Well, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. All right. Where the Hawk 2 girls at, bro?
Hopefully I bounce. Let's go. Let's go see if they're at bounce.
What school do you go to?
I went to University of Tennessee, go Vols, national champions for baseball. That's right, Tony Vitello.
What's your type? What's your type?
I don't have a type. Like I said, people are too intimidated to talk to myself. And it's really unfortunate for pretty women because a lot of people will think that...
When you say I don't have a type, what does that really mean, though? Because everybody has some type of a type.
As someone who's an introvert, stays inside a lot, and I'm to myself, that's what people need to focus on. Love yourself first before you go out and love somebody else. I didn't love myself for a very long time, but I've gotten to the point now where it's like... God, I look in the mirror and I'm like, that's my God.
Wow.
That's my God.
Well, shout out your Instagram.
Love yourself.
Give out your Instagram.
It would give my full name. So. Oh,
okay. All right. No, if you can't, it's all good. We appreciate
it. I'll do it
you.
Off camera.
Okay. Okay. Tell us a secret you never told your parents before. Or have you ever cheated before? That's only one dude.
He cheated.
Have you snuck him in the house or anything?
No, he was long distance, and so he was just like,
damn,
you know.
Give us some juice.
I have no juice.
How tall are you?
I'm 5'1", usually.
All right, what are the requirements a guy has to have to be with you?
Loyal.
Loyalty?
Yeah, loyalty.
Loyalty, curly hair.
Yeah. My requirements are like
would you date someone your height?
Yeah. I've dated short guys before.
Well, hey man, you're a cool girl. You wanna shout out your Instagram?
No.
Hey. I appreciate you talking to me.
Yeah, thank you.
Alright. You have fun. Hey, we just got here, man, so we looking for that hawk too, bro. That's what we out here looking for, man. So hey man, you wanna shout out your Instagram?
Nah man, I'm good.
Good? Hey, appreciate you, man. Hey, y'all have a blessed night, man. Good luck. All right.